Hi, good people. My name is Obafemi Adegoke. I'm an engineer, a crude oil and gas asset consultant, an etiquette trainer, and importantly, a follower of Jesus Christ. So I finally gathered the courage to begin a series I called 120 Seconds. In 2 minutes, I will share with you my take about a topic or an idea with the intention of stimulating your interest, challenge you to success, and encourage you to develop. I will be glad to read and respond to your questions, your comments, or your experience as regards the topic at the comment section. Let us begin. Go and start. No matter how small or insignificant it seems, start it. That idea you have conceived, the book you want to write, the business line you want to have, I encourage you to begin now. There will never be a perfect time to start. It is a trap to think that until you have this and that, or until the sun sets or rises before you begin. According to the Chinese proverb, the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is now. So I encourage you to hit the ground running. Kill the voice of discouragement. You will fine-tune the rough edges while you are at it. You can only get better when you begin. If you fail, don't stop. Some lessons can only be learned when you start. I call them customized lessons. You will not read them in the books of anybody in the field you have chosen. Dear friend, your idea is valid. Begin now.